70, and I wrote on it, "Happy birthday, Neil. Welcome to the 70s. Been there and done that, because I had to turn 70 before him." So I'm at his party, and it's really cool, and it's full of all these people, like, you know, rock stars. And he says, "Some friends of mine want to say hi to you. They want to meet you." I say, "Who's that?" He says, "Graham Nash and Stephen Sills." And I go, "Oh, wow." So Graham Nash, I knew him before. I shake hands. "Nice to see you, Graham." And I get to Stephen Stills. And I grew up as a guitar player. I absolutely love Stephen Stills. Because his voice, you know, Buffalo Springfield. I said, so I think, "Stephen, it's so great to meet you. Your duels with Neil Young down by the river, your guitar duels that go on for like hours and minutes, and but they're just legendary. Your acoustic guitar playing, your voice is incredible. Crosby, Stills, and Nash, you guys are incredible. You really influenced my life. Congratulations on a lot of great music." And he says, "Thank you." I said, "You have no idea how many things I've stolen from you." And he said, "Yes, I have."